Salesforce stock tanks on weak guidance amid hopes for artificial intelligence boost. The enterprise software maker released the April quarter Salesforce earnings report after the market close on Wednesday. Salesforce's sales growth has slowed despite an acquisition spree that included Slack Technologies and MuleSoft. Salesforce earnings rose 44% to $2.44 per share from a year